Hello Holmes, today we get to see the two meta items in the game in action, which are Falcon Blade and Lin Lamp. As we are trying out different builds and classes, Groove Keeper subclass seems to synergize the best with Falcon Lamp builds. This build has no difficulty in beating several strong meta builds across the board, as you can see later. But lost to a Magic Torch Ranger build. I don't understand because I have all the key ingredients to proc Lin Lamp twice, and I even hit a total of 217 critical damage on the burst. I even got Booth Badge and 2 Spike Collars, 1 Cheese to boost my build, Varmer Food to give reliable shields, Pineapple and Thorn Whip for spikes, Ham Shield, Blueberries, Fanfare to give mana and luck, Stamina Pot, Banana and Fruit for stamina, 2 Acorns for max crit. All of these doesn't matter against the Ice Cream Cone build. And it's actually quite wild, maybe Ruby was the key to getting lifesteal on Falcon Blade, and maybe that's why. Anyways, enjoy the rest of the video, please like and sub for the algos, comment if you have any questions, thank you, and I'll see you all later, adios.